the Gaylord Texan at Christmas time. A beautiful view from our room.
Now we're in our pants.
Whatever. Are you guys ready to open presents?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
How about you, Cameron?
Yeah.
With such enthusiasm. Can I hear a yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you. We'll find one for you. A present. Okay, why don't you come on out? Is that one yours?
Yeah, look.
How do you know? How do you know it's yours? Let me see. How do you know it's yours? Wait, hang on. Okay, go. Okay, go.
Wow.
What is it?
That is so cool.
It's a silky pillow. Isn't that neat? Yeah. Okay.
Why do you have a silky pillow?
A silky pillow?
Yeah.
Wow. Lauren, can I see? Oh my goodness. That is so soft. Let me see. Can I feel it? Oh my goodness. That makes me want to take a nap.
Good job. What is it? What is it?
No.
It's a crayon maker. You can make crayons with it. Is that kind of neat? Is that your favorite?
You're not supposed to eat it, silly.
Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
It's not food.
Hey, look at this one.
Who's that one to? What else did you get over there? Show me what else you got.
Superhero's car.
All right. And what else?
What kind of cars?
I love them.
You just love your pillow, don't you?
She put her favorite, best one first. Sweetie, you can't fight it. You're going to break it.
Let me see that one. Hold it up, Cameron. I think that one's already been.
Oh, Lauren, what is it, baby? Let Lauren open it. Hey, Cameron, let Lauren.
It's cool with his cookies and the apple.
Well, he might need an apple.
Okay, so Cameron picked the green one, Lauren picked the red one. Do you think he'll eat them both? Yeah. And what's that for?
Let's leave him the apple too, sweetie, so that he can stay healthy. He might be sick of cookies. He might want some apple too.
He doesn't have to eat anything. He can just eat what he wants. Maybe he'll eat some chicken from the fridge. Okay, is that my milk bed?
Perfect.
All right. Good job. What's going on?
Can we come back for mommy?
Okay.
I want mommy to take me to bed. Brought Lauren some toys too. Look. Did Santa eat his cookie, sweetie? Look.
Yeah, but I don't want to see your cookies,
Dale. Well, he gets a lot of cookies. He probably can't eat them all. You want to check your stockings? The green one's yours, it looks like, Cam. Look, Lauren. There's your red stocking. Those are the doggies. Those are for the cat and dogs. They have stuff in them, too. How did he know what you wanted?
Let's see what Santa brought me. Look in your stocking.
I didn't want SpongeBob.
You hit it?
No, because I think it's only hot milk in there.
Well, keep looking. That's your backpack, too, I think.
Yeah.